Hello, today we try to make Ancient God quest as fast as possible. So first we talk to this sleuth.
Hello, how can I...
You basically go here.
Of course, what would you like to know? It's not far from here. Of course, what would you like to know? Splendid. Are you... Of course, what would you like to... Splendid. Of course, what would you like to know?
Alright, this is all we get. Falcon Ash location. Okay, this woman wants Volar Wisp. I'm looking for a quest to do something else, so this is a problem. Anyway, let's not waste any time. We have map location. So join inventory, you need Elixir of Persuasion unless you have this bad build. If you have bad build, then you don't need Elixir of Persuasion because you suck. Don't worry, this game is easy when you have like bad build. Okay, give me inventory. What are we doing? Oh, you have lava rock! You are good! God, wait. Lava rock. Stone. Statue. Olive branch. And passion rod. Yes, perfect, we have everything. Okay, so let me introduce you to this. We have a Torque Altar Blessing. And now this blessing will get destroyed. First altar. This is gone. Torque altar is gone and we have Tarel. With Tarel blessing you get bow bonus. And perception bonus. It's useless but... Okay, this is very hard dialogue, which is useless. I will have to progress my story, which is stupid. But yes, terrain of the offering is also terrain of the... Yeah, whatever. See you. It's worthless. Elf villager. Okay, I think this guy tells me where is Betokan village. Perfect. Okay, we absolutely don't care to talk about this guy or with this guy, so we don't do anything. We completely ignore these lizards. We ignore all of this, and this, we are not interested. We have own important things to do. If you wanna make it your problem, that's great. I don't give a shit. This is second blessing. As you can see, unlike previous blessing, these two stacks. Let me escape. Where is escape? Again. I'm looking for Bedokan Cave or something like fucking this. I found it, okay. Okay, so this is important. It is important for later offering in some temple or wherever. There are some objects. Okay, jump. Oh, good, good. This sound indicate that my wage or his wage changed, and in this case, it was mine. Chuka, you are great. Thanks for assistance. Humo Magnus. Okay, move out. Okay. Perfect. Okay, sorry for this. This wasn't important, unless we identify this stuff and it turns out to be like best shit in the world, then you know, I might change my position, and for now it wasn't important. That's why I made safe. I hope I will manage to show you location of Tyr's altar, but I sometimes don't know myself. Okay, one of you, useless cheats. I mean my dear companions, who never betray me. Okay, if we didn't fuck up, this is like... Yes, this is tiered offering in a row, that way we didn't fuck up, steal water. We don't go to any of these caves, some of them have enemies and that would mean combat, and we don't do that. I'm telling you, someone should make like RPG games like this one, but without combat. That would be cool. I would play it. Okay, we... Oh, I see, I see. Yeah, whatever. We will go to Tarant, I believe. I don't know if I could take Swift and she would be on board with me going everywhere else than Tarant before we go to Tarant finally. Give me that, give me that, give me that. Useless, but I might be able to sell it. Okay, quickly. So sorry for this, but inventory management is key. I wanna trade garbage. Yes, it was heavy as fuck. Thanks for taking it from me. This is good item. No, I will not sell my bow. This is the best bow in the game for what I'm doing with it. This ring is fund his healing? Okay, never mind. You don't have to buy everything from me. It's okay, man. You already helped. Inventory, give me that. You, barter. Yes, useless boots, useless boots. Do you wanna buy this? No, okay, that's great too. I wanna sell you ring. Dude, I need someone to buy it from me, okay? For fuck's sake. Normally, such things as jewelry are easy to sell, so I really appreciate how uncooperative this shitfuck is trying to be. Anyway, this is final blessing, this is fourth altar. You need to give this passion root. If you did everything, you have all the blessings. And this concludes this part of the job. Okay, we need to carry. Now question is, do I wanna get rid of this bow? Okay. Not big fan. But why not? We will do sidetrack to Mr. Black. For few reasons. First and most important, and I want expert backstabbing. Unless I did something stupid. Okay, I didn't. Give me my favorite dagger. Does dagger have casting? No. Okay, you. And I became backstab master. Expert is almost like master. It's the same shit. So now I can do backstab with axe, for example. I lost my shield somewhere, I don't know. But it doesn't matter. That shield wasn't that good anyway. Game have trouble loading the map that fast. Okay, now we go to Voriden. It's here you can know this location from Ashbury Talk. So yeah, Bedokan Village and this first location you know from Quintara. So you go to Quintara to progress a notch and then you can unlock having fun. This guy can help you quarry rock if you are weak. Okay, so you wanna carry the big rock? So this is my new friend, Murgo. We naturally didn't took anything for him. But it's not like it's important. or anything. Someone have spare pair of boots? No. Virgil and Jaina, you bought her. Oh, thanks. Have fun, man. It's all on the house. I just hope you will be doing well. Actually, someone... Yeah, I almost forgot. Okay. This gives you a companion that can at least do something. So our major goal will be order all of the shit fucks to wait because they are worthless. Okay, and in opinion of this Murgo guy, how viable for this piece of shit is if we stop by in Tyrant? Will he immediately left me or not? I misspelled Tarat. But it's okay, same shit. Only reason why I wanna go here is because it's quickest way to cross this fucking water. Like, you cannot directly go there. So I hope he will forgive me. Yes, this is not... Murgo, please, I understand this is not the place of Big Rock. We are going for your stupid Big Rock. Murgo, we are fucking going for your stupid Big Rock, okay? Understand? Okay, I wanna stop here to see if Murgo is still with us. Okay, perfect. Yeah, he wanna help some priests soon, so he's on schedule. I'm glad the game at least allow me to go through Tyrant and not just be stupid about this. I assume we could not waste too much time in Tyrant to do my business, so... Okay, so this place is extremely fucking hardcore. Because I don't know how to handle enemies.
Sure, I'll do it right away. It is done.
I think we have to kill one person here. Mostly because I don't know how to handle enemies otherwise. You need space for rock. Bow takes more space than sword, so you can do this. You can also list your spare items in slots. That way you have even more space. Always save after inventory management, no matter how stupid it will make you look. So here we are looking for body. Yeah, I found it. Wait. Wait the fuck out. You have my god? Thanks. I appreciate it. Where is second boy? I don't know which one of these guys carry my items. None. Virgil.
What is it that you... I'm a...
Okay, so... Virgil, carry my items, thanks. Okay, you can wait. Maybe you can go back to being useless.
It is done.
I mean, by making your companions wait, you make them like 3 times more useful than if they would follow you. Unless you wanna fight, but that sounds stupid. Why would you want to fight enemies when you cannot fight them? I personally appreciate art of... not fighting enemies. Yeah, there is sadly no selection, no option to sort like I would be able to carry giant rock in my inventory. It's not the game fault. This time. Okay, you need to find this. You see this giant boulder? This is what you are able to carry. You should not save on rock, you should save on something else. Okay. Murgo, you can stop being useless, Murgo. Have fun, man.
What is it that you want? I'm ready. It is done. It is done. How can I help you? Sure, I'll do it right away.
Okay, perfect. Jaina, most likely Jaina, have my item. Give me that, woman. I have no idea what else I'm carrying in my inventory, I don't give a shit completely. We'll move past Tarant to not anger Murgovit. And we do quick sidewalk tool. This is only rock in the game that is suitable for this quest. If he's not intended to wait forever, that means we are in ultras. Some people might say that some action of one of our current protagonists are extremely weird and irresponsible. But you have to trust me on this one. This is only way to obtain expert bow and not invest point in expert bow. Like, do you expect me to invest points? Okay, we only need to invest 1 point. Perfect. Oh, we also promised to find one guy and tell him that King leaves. Or Maximilian leaves. Okay, perfect. Done. So that was a quest I had to do. Bow Captain, yes, you are good. You are good. Bow Captain is good. Expert Bow. And he told me who is expert, who is master bow. So now we can no longer use this helmet because it's garbage. This is almost perfect if Murgo waits. If Murgo don't wait, then we are in fucking ass. Like, I give a shit. Honestly, like, I give a shit. We don't have time for such things as warriors. I mean, otherwise I would have to draw all the way with Altar Stone, go back, all the way to fucking Derenholm, go back, all the way to Altar. You have to understand, logistics is my fucking passion, it's one of my, like, life professions. I cannot cope with the facts of being inefficient. Murgo. Okay. I'm nearly sure I left him somewhere there. Okay. Okay, there is tiered way. This solution is extremely unconventional. And we are very deep in shit already. But this is only way to save my sanity, otherwise we will have to, like, walk very huge distances. Because my current Derenholm split was fucking perfect. Only problem right now is stupid Murglo, or whatever the fuck is his name. However, he have rock in inventory. Okay, he joined me again and he have rock in inventory, that's perfect. Okay, now we can do Jaina. Jaina, I gave you my branch, okay, perfect. If everything is correct, you should have Fearsicle Halcyon God Truth. Perfect. So this will be end of this video. Thanks Murgo for help, and it was great to meet you. So now we have bow expert. Clear expert, as you can see. Monika is absolutely expert in bows. I hope nobody doubted. And yeah, see you. Thanks for watching.